Hi, my name's Chase.
My name's Danny.
Today is Friday, September the 7th.
Welcome to this week's highlight video.
Today is a homecoming game versus Andrews.
Come out and support tonight.
It's game day, brother. It's game day.
All money for parking spots is due September the 7th, today.
All students need to start parking in their designated spots by September 10th. Fall yearbook pictures are on September the 13th.
Smile big.
Congratulations to Kendall Reed Floyd on September's Rotary Student of the Month.
Alright, I'm here with the Jeff Stowers. He dressed up as a mathlete today. I'm going to ask him a question about math.
That's bad.
What is 5.329 divided by 7.3?
I'm here with Kennedy. She dressed up as an athlete. Who is your athletic role model?
Steph Curry.
Right, I'm here with Maddie. She dressed up as a mathlete. I'm going to ask her a math question. What is 5.329 divided by 7.3? Right, the answer is 0.73. Joe Thomas is the number.
Who's Joe Thomas?
Thank God I'm a country boy.
Wise words of redneck wisdom.
Yes.
The redneck word of the day is mayonnaise. Mayonnaise, a lot of cars in the parking lot today.
I'm here with Walker Wynn. He's going to give you advice on how to be a redneck.
Well, the first step, if you want to be a redneck, is you got to get you a 70s car and make sure that it breaks down on you very often. I don't know whose truck this is, but I'll tell you, this kid made a mistake. The first mistake he made, F-O-R-D. You never want to be caught in a vehicle that says that.
No regrets.
You messed up your mullet when you hit the roof. This probably doesn't even have an engine. Like, you want to be on the side of the road. Heck. Just don't drive a Ford, kids. Yeah, baby!
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
I got my toes in the water. Hello, I'm here with Danny Reagan and Nick Bradley. We all dressed up for Tag Tourist Day. My question, why do y'all look just like me?
Why do y'all look just like me?
Why do you look like me?
We all bought the same shirts at Marshall's in Baltimore.
And then the fire alarm went off.
Too lit. Oh God.
My room's a learning atmosphere. It's perfect. Nothing wrong with my room.
High school football coach John Fournette. How do you feel about what they did to your room?
Watch your cards, it's about to blow up.
Dude's a bum!
Basically, we did this on the yellow wallpaper, which is just about a woman who is slowly going insane because of a yellow wallpaper. And it would make sense, more sense if you read more about it. But what we drew is the yellow wallpaper, but it was torn away. It actually made everything seem like society itself, because you have the exterior that's sort of ugly because the yellow wallpaper is supposed to be ugly. But once you tear it away, everyone is somewhat mad.
Shadow of the woman behind it, and then the reflection of the woman from the outside scratching the wallpaper with bloody fingers.
Homecoming is September 8th from 7 to 11. The price is $10, and it's semi-formal and it's in the high school gym.